Hey everybody, welcome back to Fawen Channel with another glorious day in the Imperium, where every march is a parade, every paycheck is a fortune, and every meal a banquet, as we launch our space navy to fight off the bad guys who are invading. Last time we did some ship-to-ship combat, we did alright. We got an even bigger ship now. We got an actual cruiser. Those are light cruisers that we had before, which is a little smaller. But we did everything that we can at this point, so let's go ahead and end turn. See what happens.
Attack Ooh. Is the secret of defense. Defense is the planning of an attack. Lord Admiral Ravensburg believes that we can learn something of our enemy's strategy.
He actually looks pretty cool.
By infiltrating a Chaos Command ship recently identified by Inquisitor Horst's agents. I am to find this ship, board it, and bring back any clues I can find about the invaders' plans. Now is my chance to ensure their faith in me was not misplaced.
So I gotta board the shit out of them. I can't just destroy it. Ah, man. But destroying's like my thing. I like blowing shit up.
Admiral Spire. I am assigning you a mission of great importance. A formidable Chaos fleet is massing for an attack. Inquisitor Horst's agents have identified the enemy flagship and confirmed that it contains vital information about our enemy's intentions.
Cool.
Lord Admiral, by placing me in command of a fleet, you have offered me a great opportunity. To prove myself worthy of your trust. I will capture this enemy vessel, and any plans it contains, for the honor of the Imperial Navy.
Hoorah! Alright, seize the data by assault actions and disengage with it. Defender, disengage with the data. Oh, okay. This is just what the name of the mission is. So, data recovery missions involve a ship containing sensible data for the factions of the conflict. So they try to get the edge on the opponent. So basically, we just gotta board it. Do we just take over the ship, or do we just have to board it enough to get the data? That's what I want to know. Oh, looks like we got like another situation going on. So, Mastado, priority mission. All right, let's go over there.
Spire, we've confirmed the presence of the Chaos flagship. The Inquisitor's agents inform us that this vessel is only lightly defended. You must recover any information about the enemy's plans from that ship. Once that task is complete, you are ordered to destroy the heretic vessel and remind these foul traitors the price of betraying the immortal Emperor.
Okay, so that's basically the deal. We just board it until they say we got the plans, then we blow the shit out of them. I can deal with that. I don't know how to disengage, though. Maybe they taught me that, I just don't remember. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have the big ship. Boom! Oh, wow. Okay. So we got the HMS Pinafore and the station wagon. Okay. Maybe we shouldn't do that. Maybe we should have a bunch of smaller ships. But I really want to level this guy up. Okay. So, let's take in... We will take the station wagon and the Guardian of Justice. And then we will also take one fire and one, was it the Cobra? Is that the one we liked? Which one do we like? I think it's the Cobra that we like because it has guns on it, but it also has torpedoes. We'll just grab two Firestone ones. That should be good enough. So these two guys will board them, and then these two guys will fuck their shit up. And these guys got torpedoes too. Okay,
Admiral,
let's go do it.
Your fleet has reached the Chaos flagship's last known position. It is vitally important that you capture the enemy's plans from that vessel.
Everything you Imperial lapdogs believe is nothing but a lie.
Get the data and warp out.
Emperor will never reward you for this battle.
Is it just him?
Not even know of your sacrifice.
I hope it's just
you
him.
You turned away from the Emperor's light, traitor.
Oh,
and forever sealed your fate.
It's a small map too.
Very well, Admiral Lapdog.
Admiral Lapdog. I think that's what I might call this episode, Admiral Lapdog. Okay, so we're gonna be out in the open. We're not gonna hide. So you two up front, and then you two will flank from this side. Okay.
Sir, one of our ships must board the target to seize the plans.
Yep.
All troops have been briefed about a potential location of the plans on the enemy ship. Just bring us in a boarding range and we will do our duty.
Okay, so he's over there.
Helm coordinates acknowledged.
You guys gotta flank.
Ship ready.
Okay, he might have... Oh, he does have some buddies. That's the one that we need to take, and that's one of his buddies. He might have more in that gas cloud. We just gotta be aware. There's no surprises. So kick this guy's ass.
We are the Imperial Navy. Setting course.
Oh, no, no, get out of there, get out of there, get out of there.
Acquiring new vector.
You two,
changing
get out of there.
Course.
Oh, there are three.
Course plotted.
Oh man, what are those? I don't know what those are.
Enemy ship sighted. At your command. Your orders.
Oh wow. Okay.
For the Emperor.
Finish him off.
Yes, Admiral. Targeting enemy vessel.
Cruising speed set. Yes, Admiral.
Yeah, those are torpedoes, I think.
Engaging.
Your orders.
Oh, are they all stuck in the bubble? No, they're moving, they're moving.
Awaiting orders.
Okay.
Your orders.
Get him. After we kill his friend. Oh no, we're gonna get flanked. Get out of there. Boost out of there.
Cruising speed set. Engines hot.
Oh, those are following me. Oh man. Let's go after him. And he got a friend over here.
Target locked in. Underway.
All ahead full. Let's catch up to this asshole.
Cruising speed set.
Man, that's a bunch of like torpedoes or whatever the hell those guns are. Oh man. It's my flagship.
Course plotted.
The enemy ship is trying to warp out with the objective.
What? No!
Last chance! Board it! Now!
I'm trying to!
We are the Imperial Navy. Engage it!
This was
fuck!
An easy victory. You were no challenge for me.
I guess we have to just go straight for him.
Record the signature of those enemy vessels. We're going to follow these heretic ships back to their operations base and wipe it out.
Oh, maybe this was supposed to happen. Because as soon as it started shooting at him, he just, like, booked it. Oh, they leveled up, though.
You've disappointed me, Spire. I expected more from you.
No, we ain't done yet.
Your failure here has cost us greatly.
No, we're not done yet. We're gonna kick this guy's ass. Do I have to redo it? Man. Oh, that sucked. Let's go take out some orcs. Oh, we have to defend the convoy again? Oh, I hate that. Okay. We'll fight some orcs. That was some bullshit. Bring our big guns. And a bunch of small ships? Yeah. So one big ship, a bunch of small ships. One of everything. Right? Yep. Okay. So, let's do it. Look at our ship. It's huge. It's a big old thing on the front. Get the transport ships across the map. Yeah, we can do. Can do. Do we get to start in a little dust pile again? No, we do not. Okay, so big guy is gonna be right there. And then we'll have two little cruisers over here to screen them. And then you two are gonna be up front with the main command ship. And you three are gonna be right there. All right, so you guys,
at your command.
One, oh, no, just you two. One.
At your command.
Two. Three. Okay, so where is he at? Oh, I only see five signatures. Okay. So.
Awaiting orders.
Let's go.
Orders received. Engines hot. Ship ready. All ahead full.
We need to intercept them as soon as possible.
At your command.
Cruising speed set.
Oh, he's firing a salvo.
Ship sighted. Cruising speed set.
Oh, he has a big one too.
Targeting enemy vessel. Yes, Admiral. Your orders.
What's the little guys? Did you just wog me? Oh, that's like a little chompy guy.
Awaiting orders. Targeting enemy vessel.
Getting close, guys.
Ship ready.
You guys need to book that shit.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, they're just coming up behind us, eh?
Your orders.
Cruising speed set.
Oh, no! Did he just kill one of them? Oh my god! I am not doing so hot.
Your orders? Engines to maximum!
Ah, I'm gonna lose, guy. Set.
Yes, Admiral!
Get him, 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 get him. Oh yeah, turn sideways. Take it all. Take it all. Bitch!
Ship ready.
You need to get going, man.
At your command. Underway.
Oh, that was mine.
Imperial escort destroyed. Understood.
Line up.
All ahead, full. Engines to maximum.
Shit, we lost them all. I am terrible today. What's going on? Man, what the hell is going on today? Oh, we get to try again though, right? Yeah, we do. Let's try that one more time. Yep, yep, yep. No more deployment. Oh, man! We only have one shot. Oh, no. No, that was it. That's all we could do that turn. Oh, man! Oh, that sucks. Fine, we'll end turn.
Without the information from the enemy flagship, our own deployments are scattered far and wide. The enemy has adopted a hit-and-run strategy against many of our positions throughout the Gothic sector. Due to the confusion from these harassing attacks, the resupply teams of the Adeptus Mechanicus on Port Moore are overwhelmed. For now, you are authorized for only one deployment with your fleet, Admiral Spire.
I have ill news, Lord Admiral. We have just received a message from the planetary governor of Purgatory, an important imperial world in the Auras subsector. Transcribing this message cost us the life of one of our astropaths.
Wow.
Chaos forces have landed on the planet. There are too many. The enemy has broken through every defense.
Look how pompous that guy looks.
Not what they came for. A powerful relic called the Hand of Darkness. They're here!
The existence of the Hand of Darkness was only known to a few Inquisitors and the Governor himself. It is an ancient artifact of great power, and we must not allow Abaddon to use it against us. Lord Admiral, we have to retrieve this artifact at once. For the safety of the Gothic sector.
Agreed. Admiral Spire, I am dispatching you and your fleet to stop the Chaos ships from escaping from Purgatory with the Hand of Darkness. Recover it at all costs.
Destroy defense platforms and get line ships across the map. Defenders, destroy enough enemy line ships or hold long enough. I think we're the defenders there. Man, I am just so bummed right now. What's this? Oh, work threat.
The Chaos fleet has regrouped and is heading for the edge of the Purgatory system to enter the warp. Admiral Spire, you must stop the enemy fleet from retreating and recover the artifact the heretics snatched from the planet.
Lord Admiral, the best way to accomplish these goals would be to put a blockade around the entire system.
Indeed. I've already given that order, and multiple battle groups are en route to the Purgatory system as we speak. I've commanded the battle groups to form the blockade in the Chaos Fleet's path to keep them from entering the warp.
Understood, Lord Admiral. I am ready to sail out and meet the enemy.
Okay, we're gonna go meet the enemy next time. Ah, I'm just so bummed. I need to calm down so I don't make more mistakes. How the hell did that happen, man? Like, one guy just rammed into one ship and destroyed it outright. I need to get better weapons or pick better ships or something. I don't know. But we're going to stop it here for today, guys. Sorry. But if you want to watch more, be sure to tune in next time for some more Battlefield Gothic Armada. Thanks again for watching. Please like, comment, subscribe, and share. And don't forget to follow me on Instagram and Twitter. Take care, guys. I will see you all next time.